The Microsoft Planner team is excited to unveil Copilot in the new Planner. With the power of generative AI, Copilot streamlines the planning, management, and execution of your work, keeping you informed as you achieve your goals. Get ready to transform the way you and your team work with Copilot and Planner. Planning is critical to any successful project. This starts with setting the right goals and breaking down the work to achieve them. Ask Copilot to plan for your next project, and it will start generating the work breakdown. Even the most thoughtful plans require ongoing management and tracking. When it's time to triage an issue, expand scope, or make other changes to the plan, Copilot can help. Just ask Copilot to track a new goal, what tasks are behind, or which team members have the highest workload. Effective execution is key to actually achieving your planned goals. With Copilot as your digital assistant, you can streamline this process and stay on track. Copilot can help you identify what to work on next, or break up a large work item into actionable steps. It can be a challenge to stay informed on busy or complex plans. Copilot helps you quickly surface the information you need. Based on your plan, Copilot provides answers to questions on progress, priorities, workload, and more. Let's take a closer look at how you plan with Copilot. Let's say we're getting ready to initiate a product launch. I want to track this work in the new planner. I'll start by creating a plan and naming it Product Launch. Now, let's start the planning process. This can sometimes be tedious, but luckily Copilot helps speed it up. I can simply ask Copilot to plan for a product launch. Copilot immediately starts generating the plan, analyzing our goals, and breaking down the work to accomplish them. The Copilot-generated plan is a great start, and I can keep it now if I wanted. I notice that retrospective work is missing from the plan. I'll ask Copilot to include work to validate successful launch. This looks great. I can easily keep the generated tasks, adding them directly to the plan. Planning this launch is off to a great start. Now, I want to add some more detail to help with execution. I can manually add subtasks. For example, I'll add a subtask to collect feedback. As always, I'm in control, but this process can get a bit tedious. I'll use Copilot to make it easier. I'll ask Copilot to add subtasks for analyze support inquiries. We are adding tasks at the subtask level, and Copilot generates accordingly. Now, I can repeat this process for whatever aspect of the work I want and build out a detailed plan in minutes. We're all excited to start this transition to a whole new way of planning, managing, and executing work. Copilot will bring these next-generation AI capabilities to Planner users starting in early 2024.